at school, and I have a very shocking news to tell you. I have a friend who's hospitalized due to childhood diabetes, and you know, all because of that fast food and junk food we kids just can't resist on. Even I have to confess that I'm just 13 years old and I have been gorging on french fries, pizza, burger and a lot of cola for the past 10 years. I'm so scared to see how my friend is suffering. Now I regret. I should have listened to my mom and dad's advice against junk. In spite of our teachers always telling us about the benefits of healthy food, I always wanted to have a packet of chips instead of an apple. I have decided to improve my habit as well as make others aware about the dark side of junk food through this short pill. I will take you on a small trip to all the major fast food brands and we will see how fast we youngsters are moving towards an unhealthy future full of deadly diseases such as dementia. Decided to improve my habits as well as make others aware about the dark side of the junk food. Recently, the Delhi government demanded a crackdown on junk food that is sold in schools and within 50 meters of them. Not only do they add inches to your waistline, but scientists and researchers have also indicated through various studies that junk food can actually cause serious damage to your brain. The more junk food you consume, the less likely you are to consume the essential nutrients that your body relies on. Diets that are high in sugar and fat can suppress the activity of a brain peptide called BDNF, that is brain-derived neurotrophic factor, that helps with learning and memory formation. A study conducted at the Brown University shows that too much fatty food and sweets can substantially increase the insulin levels in our body. Just like in the case of type 2 diabetes, with higher levels of insulin, the brain stops responding to this hormone and becomes resistant to it. This can restrict our ability to think, recall, or create memories, thus increasing the risk of dementia. Excess consumption of trans fats found in fried and processed foods can send mixed signals to the brain, which makes it difficult to process what you have eaten and how hungry you are. This is probably why you end up overeating. In worse scenarios, the habit of overeating can be similar to drug addiction to an extent that relying on junk foods may activate the pleasure centers of the brain greater than receiving drugs. A study conducted at the University of Montreal on mice showed that they suffered with withdrawal symptoms after their regular junk food diet was discontinued. In humans, these withdrawal symptoms can lead to the inability to deal with stress, make you feel depressed, and eventually you would turn back to those foods to comfort yourself and handle these feelings. Soon, you may be caught in a vicious cycle even before you knew it. More and more youngsters are suffering from heart ailments due to junk food. Fast foods are specially designed to be addictive in nature, with high levels of salts, sugars, and fats that make you crave for them. The addictive nature of fast food can make your brain crave them even when you are not hungry. Oh my God, this list is getting long and scary. According to experts, this huge 8,000 crore junk food industry today is responsible for increase in non-communicable diseases and will play a significant role in killing 2/3 of Indian population by the year 2030. Also, statistics reveal more than 20% of children in metropolitan cities are obese due to consumption of junk food. So please accept a request from this young girl and dump the junk. Eating wrong food makes our lives go wrong. Go from wrong to right. Live right and bright. Thank you.